Now go to the crack and let's see what's given in the readme section. So we have to generate the license using msccalc.exe. But first, we are going to install the setup. We are going to generate the license later on. Before extracting the files, do keep in mind that you have disabled your antivirus. It may interfere with the crack folders. So select next. Here we are going to do the complete installation in its default directory. Again select next. Now let's wait until MSC Nastran 2019 installs. Sorry, I had to store 2018, but actually this is 2019, the latest one. The time taken for installation will vary upon the configuration of your system. So now this is asking for the license path. So first of all, we will have to generate a license file. So for now, we are leaving it as blank. So guys, here we have our Nastran installed successfully. We are leaving all the fields as defaults. You may change them later on in settings. So here we have our MSC Nastran 2019. But without the license. Now we are going to generate and install the license file. For that, we need to run msccalc.exe as admin. Type Y and press enter and wait for the license generation process. So we have our license file generated, which we can see it as a .dat file. Now we have to install MSC licensing and point it to the generated license file. So run MSC licensing with admin settings and permissions. So let's quickly move through this setup. So we only require the MSC license servers. Select next. Here we are installing it in its default directory. Now this is asking for the license file. We need to point it to the generated license.dat. So our licensing has been installed successfully, and now we have our licensed version of MSC Nastran 2019. Do keep in mind but that you won't be able to run it without any BDF or .dat files, which you can create in MSC Patran In my next video, I'll show you how to install MSC Patron. If this video helped you, do like it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If possible, please donate. Your donations will support us. The donate links are given in the description below. Thank you and have an amazing day ahead.